Good morning, guys. I hope the quality is not too bad, but we are back out on the water for another banger of a video. I'm getting tore up by mosquitoes, so I'm gonna try to keep moving here. We're out early, as you guys can see. Again, I hope the quality is not too bad. We are back out in the water with my brother, fishing the same spot last time where he caught his tarpon. It's super early. We're gonna be throwing some new NLBNs. We're gonna be throwing the mini mullet, which just dropped, I believe, last week. And we are gonna be throwing the 5-inch paddle tail. It is very early still. There's bait blowing up all around us. We're gonna pedal out to a little point real quick, try to get away from these mosquitoes, and we're gonna see if we can stick any fish. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. If you enjoyed today's video, there's so many fish blowing up. If you enjoyed today's video, please do hit that like button. It really helps me out a lot, but let's get into it.
Holy shit. I just got like 3 follow-ups. Oh, I got a little trout right here. Batty trout too. Yeah, not a snook. Oh. Hey, hey. Nice little trout right there. I just threw like 3 or 4 times. Each time I had something following it. Dude, you should see this color of mullet. Looks just like a mullet. This like a silver color.
Alrighty, Jacob went ahead and got the skunk out of the boat. This fish still blowing up all around us. For get to the point before the people do. Oh no. I had a follow up, Jay.
There we go.
Not a bad snook to start off the morning. Let's go. See if we can land them. On the mini mullet, bro. See if we can get him in real quick. I had a follow up the cast before. And then this guy came and hammered it. Oh, it's a nice one, Jay. It is a nice snook to start off the morning. Come here. Here we go. On the mini mullet. Let's go. Great fish there to start off the day. All right, good morning, guys. Here, let me turn this snook around. I'll just show you the little mini mullet. First snook to start off the day, though. He hammered the white NLBN mini mullet. I believe the mini mullets are brand new released like last week. So this is a great fish to start off the day. I don't know. What do you think, Jacob? Like a 25, maybe?
Maybe a little less than that.
I don't know, but it's a great healthy fish. But let's go ahead and get the hook out of her. All right, let's go ahead and get a release. One last look. Ready. There she goes.
You.
Lots of mullet in here.
Oh,
tiny snooky.
I watched him come up and crush that.
Whoa. Jacob is on the trout today.
Oh, damn. Splashing the f*** out of me.
So our first spot that Jacob and I have been hitting is this little canal. I got that first snook right at the mouth of the canal. Jacob has been getting trout all morning. He just got his first trout inside of the canal. Oops, I just got swiped so hard. Oh, he followed it. What am I doing?
Yo! Jack! Cool little Jack.
Big snook right here in front of me. Oh, I spooked him. Man, there was a couple. Come on. No. What am I doing, bro? No.
Here we go.
It's a bluefin, I think. Yeah, it's a bluefin. Look at this sucker. He inhaled this little mullet. Little bycatch right there. Nice bluefin. Wouldn't open his mouth though. There he goes.
A red, it's a red. Yeah, baby. Nice little red right there. just hammered that gulp. Nice, maybe a little 20 incher there. We'll throw the ruler on it real quick.
You!
19 and a half. Whoa.
Be free.
All right, we are, Jacob and I both retied. Still throwing the white mini mullet. Not exactly sure what Jacob is throwing, but I'm sure he's told us. I would hope so. I know there's big snook cruising along the shoreline. Like, I just scared another one. They're so skittish. They're huge snook too. But my line and everything keeps scaring them, so. Not broke. Well, I hope you guys were able to see that. I had a pretty massive, pretty big blow up. I don't think it was a giant fish. It was definitely a good fish though. The knot broke. Didn't pull through, it just broke. I'm assuming it had a kink or something in the line where it made the line weak. All snook right here. Big snook. No, he pulled it, bro. What? Bro, what is going on? Dude, my drag is too tight 1 second. My drag is too loose 1 second. Not a giant though, bro. Like, it's not the one I wanted. It's a trout, man. So, I mean, it's good. He's soaked, bro. Nice trout. I know there's big snook here. I know it. I see them. I physically see them with my own eyeballs. I've literally seen them go airborne on this mini mullet. But as you guys can tell, I'm not the best fisherman. So, not always prepared.
Big old trout. God damn. Big old trout right there.
What is up, everybody? I don't remember quite where we left off last at. We had most of our luck early in the morning in that canal. Got a snook, like you guys have seen, a bunch of trout. Jacob caught a nice redfish. I believe he got it on his camera. It is hot, guys. It is roughly 10, maybe 9 a.m. Not exactly sure.
9:30.
It's 9:30 and it is hot. Sun has peeked through the clouds and we're starting to sweat. So it's definitely getting to us. The bite has significantly slowed down. We're in like the rough or the slack tide right now. It's gonna start going out. We're gonna get into low tide here soon. Jacob and I are gonna eat some sandwiches, kind of refuel for a bit, take a little breather, drink a bunch of water. Then we're gonna get back out. Hopefully we can stick a couple more before we end the video, but we'll see. Let's get after it. Micro snook. Ah, you know how we do. Ow, fricker. It's a giant ladyfish. Wow, that's crazy. The pin, no, this thing? He's stiff as a board. Snook. Boop! There was a snook. All right, we're gonna go ahead and do the outro. Still in the water, but we're like a couple paddles away from the truck. But it's been a tough day. We got quite a few fish early in the morning. Some nice fish, got a jack, really nice snook, lots of trout. I was pretty much throwing the new little mullet, mini mullet. I was throwing the mini mullet, the NLBN mini mullet, pretty much the whole entire day. I never changed, but I was getting bites on it pretty much all day until the last couple of hours. But the sun came up, the heat skyrocketed. It's super hot outside today. So I think the fish kind of toned it down. Spoken to a lot of people out here and we've heard pretty much the same thing. There's been lots of trout, lots of redfish, but the snook have just not been biting. People are throwing live mullet, Jacob's throwing live shrimp, artificial. We're throwing everything at them. We're just not able to get any giants. We've seen a lot of giants today though. I can tell you that. We've seen quite a few giants. Pretty frustrating day. Just because I was able to see so many big fish, but not able to land any of them. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, if in and all anything. It was still a great day on the water, so I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Big shout out to Jacob for always coming out here with me and getting his own camera, getting his own clips. We're both enjoying it a lot, so I hope you guys are enjoying it as well. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. If you enjoyed today's video, please do smash the like button. It really helps us out a lot. Stay tuned, we got more bangers coming soon. See you guys in the next one.